Good morning, guys. The time is now just past 10:15, and today is Monday, July 27th, and I have a day off today, starting the week off with a day off, and so today not much else planned to do. Yesterday, I was really impressed with myself last night. I actually, one after another, boom, 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 I uploaded the two video for you guys today, the weekly vlog and the weekend vlog, so both is all up already. And so, yeah, and gonna get the day going on here, and I'll be seeing you guys in a little bit. So I've decided to make some dal noodles for breakfast, and so I realized for yesterday, for Sunday, because I worked in the morning, and I worked, and then we went to the party, and then when I got home, I just started uploading the videos. Yesterday, I did not turn on the TV at all. It was really interesting, like, not to turn on the TV at all, and it's an interesting afterthought. So, yep, so it's like a day without the TV. That's interesting. And so, yep, just gonna get breakfast going on here now. There you go, guys. Breakfast is served. And so, I'm just boiling some water for tea over there. So, yep, breakfast and the noodles, I made it with an egg. Hi, guys. So, the time is now just before 7 o'clock, and dinner is served. And so, got some chicken burgers and mozzarella cheese sticks. All right, guys. So, today was just a normal day off, nothing too crazy. Good morning, guys. So, the time is now 5:37, it's Tuesday, July 28th, and got an early shift again. And so, it's a gloomy day today again. And so today is a little bit crazy day today, because a little bit scary, because brought a thing of tinned soup for lunch to work today, and worried it's going to spill all over. But I put a thing of elastic around the container. And so, yeah, hopefully that it won't spill, because last night it didn't really make much leftovers with the burgers. Oh, excuse me. And so, yeah, and there was, like, for Monday yesterday, there was, like, diddly squat nothing on TV last night. It was so boring last night. And it's, like, the whole day, the only thing that was really on was the first 48 and the reruns the whole day of that I Am Jazz show. But I don't know, like, sometimes they do make a mistake in posting the schedules, though. Sometimes they say it's a show, but then it's not. It's something else, but I don't know. But yeah, yesterday's TV was really, really boring. Like, even the movies on TV, there was, like, really nothing on the TV for the movies. So sometimes there is something on, usually for the movies. And so, yeah, nothing too crazy. It's another normal day. And so, yeah, and nothing too crazy, just headed off to work now, and I'll be seeing you guys in a little bit. All right,
nice.
Hey, guys, so some weird people at the parking lot here. And today, off for the day now, another early shift done, 3 o'clock. I was hanging up at the grocery store on the way for a bit near my work. And so, waiting for Matthew. And I got a few bits and bobs here and there. And so, at work today, in the staff room, there was people from the office, the head office, from the corporate people, and they were just seeing if they need any, answering any questions to sort out anything, and here and there for the people, any questions, and they were playing some games, some questions, and they were handing out these chocolate bars, so got a free chocolate bar, which is very nice. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy. It turned out to be a very nice weather for a change today. And so today I saw my Bev at work for the first time today since the party on Sunday, and she has still lost her voice. I don't know if I said she lost her voice over the weekend. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy, and just headed home now, and gonna be seeing guys in a bit. Hey guys, so we're home now in the 319, and so at the store picked up a few things. There was actually a few things that was really good price. And so the first thing is, ta-da, some whole roasting chickens. And these actually look pretty good size. And this is $18 for that. And so that's like nine something each for a bag, each of them. I mean, I meant to say it's like less than $9 each for one chicken, which is pretty good. And I love this chia seed bread as usual. I can like shove this whole thing in my face if I wanted to. And you guys should let me know in the comments below. At the grocery store, they just put it with the regular bread. It's not like a gluten-free bread or anything. So one of these days, I want to try to make a copycat chia seed bread recipe. So if you guys are interested in a video like that, let me know. So I can make a chia seed bread for you, like a copycat one. And then I got my usual dal noodles. Favorite, love it. And then I got some for snackages. I got some sushi again. I got you guys some sushi. This time I got the salmon and avocado roll. And so, yeah, so once again, just let me know if you guys would like to know how to make the chia seed bread. And this is not a gluten-free bread or anything. So yeah, just a little bit of shopping today. Hey guys, so the time is before 6 o'clock and dinner is served. And it's wonton noodles tonight. And it's very early dinner for our standards today. And so today was just a regular working day for me. And so nothing too crazy today. And so I'll be seeing you guys in tomorrow's video.
He won't record it, so even though we got all this construction, look at the big, bright rainbow we got outside. That is bright.
Good morning, guys. The time is now 5:30 on a Wednesday, July 29th. And believe it or not, we made it early for sunrise. Well, you can see it better over there or over here. Yeah, we actually made it early. We're actually gonna have time to linger when we get to work, I think. And so this morning I was like, when I served my tea this morning, I was like, what is this? And then so apparently I forgot that it's from the last Christmas holidays, that it's this tea that I really, really went nuts for last Christmas season. And because when the holiday season is done, then the mood goes over for that. And I kind of forgot that I got some of that. And it's that white chocolate frost tea from David's Tea. It's like a white tea mixed with white chocolate and spicy peppercorns. I think it's a really, really nice tea for a white tea. And so I really, really hope they come out with that again next Christmas holidays. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy, guys. And so today, I actually plan to make beef meatloaf, and because haven't made that for a while, and lately because we've been doing burgers, and so gonna be doing something different with the beef, with meatloaf. I think that's a little bit weird though, like meatloaf in the summertime, I don't know. But so yeah, this is the morning time, not much else too crazy. And so, yep, just another early shift, and gonna be seeing guys later. Hey guys, the time is now 3:40 and we're home now. And I was off at 2:30 a little while ago, but we just made a stop at the dollar store to get a few things. And it will be a DIY project. And I'm gonna be making a video of that to share with you guys. And it's gonna be one of the first types of DIY project that I make on my channel, so stay tuned for that. And so for tonight's dinner, I made Matthew have a choice because the ingredients, I can either make meatloaf or meatballs. And Matthew chose the meatloaf, surprisingly, because I thought the last time when I made the meatballs, I thought I did a pretty good job with that. And Matthew said he liked it too, but Matthew was in the mood for meatloaf, so gonna make meatloaf. But that's a good idea anyways, because if it was the meatballs, I would need to start the dinner early because the sauce takes a while to make. And so yeah, and I just offered it because today I'm off early and I got the time to make it. So gonna momentarily do the DIY video, and so you guys stay tuned for that, and I'll be seeing you guys later. Hey guys, so the time is now 5:16 and dinner is all getting all prepped up now, and the meatloaf is all lovely. And so now gonna put it into the oven. It's gonna be ready in about an hour or so. And so I thought that Matthew said he's gonna make the DIY thing today, but it's gonna be over the weekend and I am off on Saturday. So that DIY video won't be made till Saturday, and don't know when that's gonna be uploaded, but stay tuned for that. And so now it's just the meatloaf dinner. Hey guys, so the time is now 6:30 now, and dinner is served. This lovely meatloaf turned out beautifully cooked. I was worried that I almost overcooked it, but I didn't. And so right now there is nothing on TV, and so right now I am watching that Gusto TV again. So yeah, not much else too exciting for now, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Good morning guys, the time is now 9:34, and today is July 30th. And so I do not have a day off today, but I have to go out in like 1 or 2 hours, in a little bit. And I have a little bit late evening shift. So right away when I woke up this morning, I was a little bit lazy yesterday with my early shift yesterday. I was supposed to have done the laundry yesterday afternoon, but I just got comfortable on the couch, so I did not bother to do that. So I got up early this morning and I put in a load of laundry. And so the funny thing is now, I guess the neighbor got the lawn spray situation sorted out, because on the weekend they ordered the lawn spray company service, and so they came to the wrong house. They did our house, and so I smelled it right away when I got home at the weekend. And so yesterday afternoon when we got home from work, for me, I saw the logo for the lawn spray company. They stick it on the neighbor's lawn, so I guess they sorted it out and it's all done. And because it is their mistake, so I don't think we gotta pay for that. So because normally for me, I do not like the smell of that lawn spray stuff that they use, and I harp at Matthew all the time, never order the lawn spray service because I do not like that smell. So yeah, and not much else too crazy now. Got a load of laundry going, and I emptied the load of dishes from last night as well, and gonna be figuring out what to do for breakfast, and I'll be seeing guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so the time is now almost 10 o'clock and breakfast is served. So my egg actually turned out nicer than normal and got some pierogies. Making myself a little bit larger breakfast than normal because today my first breakout work would be a little bit later. So yeah, not much else too crazy, relaxing for a little bit more, and I'll be needing to head out soon. Hey guys, so the time is almost 10 o'clock and I'm off now. So I got some news flash to share with you guys. So I decided to go back to my old job. And for dinner tonight, went to McDonald's. Minions! Look at this, Minions! Mini. And got our usual poutine. Love it. And Big Mac. So yeah. So I hope you guys had a lovely Thursday. And so tomorrow is my last day at this current job. And so after the weekend, I started my old job again. And so yeah, not much else too crazy for now. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, so the time is now 7:06 Friday. It's the July 31st, believe it or not, it's the end of the month. And so I haven't had this for a long time because on Monday is the Heritage Day long weekend, and I actually got the weekend off, and so got the next 3 days off, and today would be my last early shift you guys will ever see me do because I'm going back to my old job, and the old job doesn't need us until past 8 o'clock. But you know, I'm gonna miss the later at night. You know what though, I'm actually gonna miss these early shifts because I really, really liked, one of the things I liked about this department that I'm trying out here is that I liked the morning shifts, so I get to go home
hey
early.
Hey guys, so the time is now almost 5 o'clock, and so done the last day at my new job or whatever, so I'm going back to my old job. And so bought a few things at the store on the way. Matthew, could you put this in the freezer? This one is the chocolate ice cream, Ripple ice cream. That's very good. And got some French fries. And got this watermelon juice. And then got this thing of carrots and onion for roast chicken this weekend. And then I got this thing of eggs, because we are out of eggs. And then got a thing of potatoes. And so for Friday night dinner tonight, gonna be doing pizza and wings. So gonna be getting that ready later. And Matthew needs to go out to work now and do some odd job ball things here and there. And gonna be back later. And I'm gonna be seeing you guys later. Hey guys, so the time is now 7:30 and Matthew is still not home yet because apparently he's got a load of things to deal with at work. And so pizza is ready, pizza and wings. This is from the box wings that Matthew bought last time somewhere. It's really, really not much. This is like bleh, like that. It's like not much at all. So I have the next 3 days off for the Heritage Day long weekend. Like I said before, I have no idea what Heritage Day is all about. So it's like, it's just another day for me. So hope you guys have a lovely weekend. And it's a really hot, hot weekend, weather weekend this week. And I'll be seeing you guys in the next weekly vlog, weekend vlog.